Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to add page numbers in Word for Mac. We'll also look at how to format page numbers, remove the page number from the first page, and start the second page with page number 1. If you want to start your page numbers on a specific page other than the second page, please see my other tutorial titled How to Start Page Numbers on a Specific Page in Microsoft Word for PC and Mac. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365 for Mac. These steps will also work in the one-time purchase versions of the software back to Word 2016 for Mac. If you're on a PC, please see this tutorial's companion video, How to Add Page Numbers in Microsoft Word. Before we begin, please note that page numbers added to the top of the page or the bottom of the page will be inserted into the header or footer. The page numbers will replace any existing text placed in the same location within the header or footer. Therefore, you should add page numbers before adding other elements to your header or footer. To begin adding page numbers, select the Insert tab in the ribbon, and then select the Page Number button. Next, select Page Number from the drop-down menu. When the Page Numbers dialog box appears, select Bottom of Page Number Footer or Top of Page Number Header from the Position menu, and then select an option from the Alignment menu. The most common choices are left, center, and right. However, you can also choose inside, which places the numbers on right and left sides, so the numbers will appear inside near the binding when the document is bound. Or outside, which places the numbers on the left and right sides, so the numbers will appear on the opposite side of the binding when the document is bound. Next, ensure that Show Number on First Page is selected if you want a page number on the first page of your document. If you deselect this option, the second page will still start with page number 2 unless you change your starting number as shown in the next section. When you're finished, select the OK button. Your page number should appear immediately. If you want to remove the page numbers, return to the Page Number button and select Remove Page Numbers from the drop-down menu. Now we're going to look at how to change the number format and start on a specific page. To begin, select the Insert tab in the ribbon, followed by the Page Number button, and then Format Page Numbers from the drop-down menu. When the Page Number Format dialog box appears, you can select an option from the Number Format menu. The options include numerals, letters, and Roman numerals. Next, select Include Chapter Number if you want to include chapter or section numbers with your page numbers. Please note that this option only works if you already have heading numbers in your document. For more information, please see my previous tutorial titled How to Add and Modify Heading Numbers in Microsoft Word for PC and Mac, which is linked below. If you choose to include chapter numbers, select the Chapter Starts With Style menu to choose a heading level to start with, and select the Use Separator Style menu to choose a separator to appear between the heading level number and the page numbers. Now, select Continue from Previous Section if you want your sections to have continuous page numbers. Alternatively, you can type a number into the Start At text box. For example, if you enter a 5, the page number 5 will appear on the first page of the document or first page of the section. Finally, select the OK button. Your page number formatting should be applied immediately. You may want to remove the page number from the first page because it's a title page or a cover page. To begin, double-click inside the header or footer area to open the Header and Footer tab. Note that this tab only appears while you're working in the header or footer area. Next, select the Different First Page option. The page number on the first page should disappear. You can then select the Close Header and Footer button. After removing the page number from the first page, as shown in the previous section, you may want to start the second page with page number 1. To begin, select the Insert tab, and then select the Page Number button, followed by Format Page Numbers from the drop-down menu. When the Page Number Format dialog box appears, type the number 0 into the Start At text box, and then select the OK button. The page number on the second page should be changed to number 1. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. I have a growing collection of tutorials about Word for Mac, including how to change the page background color in Word for Mac and how to create custom list numbers in Word for Mac. Please see the complete list in the playlist titled How to Use Word for Mac, which is linked in the description box below. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on erinwrightwriting.com, along with all my other writing-related software tutorials to help you succeed at work and in the classroom. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.